Hey there, AfterBuzz is with Rizwan at the Pally Fest premiere for Perfect Harmony. Yes. How are you doing today?
I'm very excited. Very nervous. I don't know why. Should I be?
No, of course not. I've seen the trailer. It is amazing.
So I know. It's such a fun show. It's just, the show is fun. I don't know. Sometimes when I talk, I ramble. So you can cut all of this out.
No, you're great. That's great. We're going to keep it. It sounds amazing. It's perfect. And you have your loving wife back there just waving you on.
I know. She's like, she's going to give me notes afterwards.
Hilarious. So tell me a little bit more about the project.
So Perfect Harmony is about a small town church choir, and I play the reverend of the choir, and I also sing. I don't sing in real life, but I sing. No, I'm learning. And they meet this crusty, sort of down on his luck Princeton music professor, and they sort of find each other and figure out how to like make our choir better. Yeah, because we're not that great, but hopefully by the end of the season we'll be better.
Yeah, I saw the trailer. It reminds me a little bit of Sister Act. Have you seen that movie?
I love Sister Act. Yeah, I guess there is that feel good, and then singing choir. Like, there's definitely that. You know, there's a little bit of Glee. There's a little bit of The Office. There's a little bit. It's not exactly a show you can pinpoint as one specific thing.
Definitely enjoyable from the outside looking in so far. Are you going to sing a little song for us right now?
What should I say?
ABCs?
I'm going to sing this song that I auditioned with.
Okay.
Why are there... I'm terrible. You can't
okay,
make...
Well, we're going to cut. Cut. Cut.
Already,
makeup. Like, makeup. Like, cut. Like, director.
See? Now you know I'm a singer. Uh-huh. I do sing in the show, and they help me a lot. So I won't sing here because I need them.
Yeah, don't worry. At home, we're going to edit it, so we're going to put a beautiful voice. Everyone's going to cry.
Oh, that would be so great. Then editing. I just move my mouth, and you guys will be like... We sang that. Uh-huh. So we sang Ave Maria.
Nice, nice.
I got a lot of help and I did it. Uh-huh. It's going to be wonderful. You're going to love it.
Super excited about it.
More help than the other ones.
So what are your two of the favorite shows you're watching right now?
I love The Good Place. So great. And is this because my kids watch with me, American Ninja Warrior.
Two of my favorite shows, hands down, as well.
Are you serious?
Yes.
We even went to Universal to see, they did like a little, you can come and watch them, and I took my kids to, they love American Ninja Warrior.
I actually watch that show while I eat, so I can feel a little bit guilty, so I can stop at some
you're
point.
You're like, oh my god, these people are so in shape. Now you're making me feel sad.
You look great, you look great. Thank you so much, Rizwan, for stopping and talking to AfterBuzz.
Thank you so much.